Chalks is liquidating, but before you go shopping for a bargain, make sure you know what you're getting. It won't be Gottschalks managing the markdowns. It's a whole other company looking to make a buck on the bankruptcy. Action News reporter Ravi Kapoor takes a closer look.
After 105 years, Gottschalks announces a going out of business sale.
With retail sales sliding, many major stores like Gottschalks in Watsonville are closing forever.
It's the last big department store that it's the, one of the first ones that Santa Cruz had, and it's an important one. It's a good place for us to shop.
And in the aftermath, liquidators are taking control on behalf of creditors while shoppers come looking for bargains. But according to Allison Southwick of the Better Business Bureau, standards of these stores often change.
We've received a lot of complaints from people who purchased a flat-screen TV at a liquidation sale. And they got it home, opened up the box, and found that the screen was cracked. We've heard from people who bought DVDs, got the box home, and the box was empty. And we've also heard from people who find out that the item inside was actually an older model than what the box said it was.
Liquidations are very big business, and they're not child's play at all. A lot of major retail players are involved in the clearance process.
In the last 12 to 13 months, in retail bankruptcies, there has been $8 billion of retail inventory.
Andy Gomer is the CEO of Great American Group, the company behind many recent chain liquidations, including Gottschalks. Gomer denies offering faulty merchandise, but admits prices for items on sale do fluctuate. So learn the rules of the game.
We always go through a series of discounts. The majority of the sales start at 20% off, then we'll go to 30% off, all the way to 90% off until every last piece of merchandise in that given store is sold.
And read the small print.
It's definitely a case of buyer beware, so when you are shopping a liquidation sale, definitely do your homework.
Shop now while selection is best.
Ravi Kapoor, KSBW Action News 8.
Retail analysts say use credit cards when making purchases through a bankrupt retailer. In case there's a dispute, you can then contact the bank that issued your card to help you out.